Nicky Scarfo was probably the most violent American mafia boss in the past half century.
Scarfo was about 5'6".
What he lacked in height, he made up for in viciousness.
There was no room for negotiation with Scarfo.
Scarfo would kill his friends.
There were probably 26 to 30 mob guys killed during that bloody era of the Philadelphia mob.
He was feared by everybody. They heard his name, they shook.
Scarfo was, either you're going to do what I say or you're going to pay the price, and the ultimate price.